We have arrived at the bottom of the config file of Polybarn. So the last one we need to explain is xwindow. The wiki is here and we have actually, it's showing already because this is the xwindow. So whatever window you're activating, clicking on, if I click on this one, it's gonna show and change with your cursor. So it's actually just the title, the thing you're on, application you're on, that's the X window. So we can kill it here and we can see title as defaults, maximum length. We can make it longer if you say, hey, it breaks off some names. You can make it longer a little bit, and format is just again colors coming from all up there in first lines of the config. That's X window, and you can use X window for instance as well in OpenBox. And that's it basically. It's just showing the title of the application that's open. All right, enjoy.